someone sounds like rain.
Probably me. Is that better?
Yep.
It's the fucking cable inside the middle of the mic. Basically, there's two cables that my son messed up. The main cable from the controller to the mix amp, and then there's a little cable that's inside the microphone. And I think he chewed on it when I wasn't down here guarding it. I should have just kept putting it away inside of its case when I wasn't playing with it. But I didn't. You see the football over here? It's usually over here anyway. Football, soccer ball. I don't see it.
Same thing.
All right, so when we go to the moon, we're going to be hunting. What happened? The stream is what?
Oh, not the stream, but you can turn the fan on.
Oh, yeah.
There's.
Yep. Yeah, that's how you make people float. So they changed it then. Because we've been earning and turning in that shit for Vanguard marks. And it's been counting towards our strike shit. You see that?
I just noticed that.
That's bullshit. I'm still gonna farm that XP, because as far as I know that's still a way to get it. Even beyond the 100. At least it better be.
Why have you unlocked all the things on the left?
What's the matter? Yeah, you don't unlock the last few until you're like 22 or 24 or some shit like that. The last one unlocks level 28 Nightfall Strikes, which those are insane. I haven't even competed in one yet.
That's because it's stupid, it's crazy.
Have you? Have you played one?
No.
All right, the city needs our help. Let's get to it.
Yeah, here's the crazy thing about the Nightfall Strikes. If everybody dies in your mission, you don't restart at a checkpoint. It resets and kicks you back out to the main screen. You reset it all over again. It kicks you back into orbit.
Oh. So the game. Skull. But even worse.
Yeah. Oh, this dude just found a chest and opened it. Right here, behind you guys.
happens. I need eyes here. Your ghosts can give you the details.
Well, Phoenix, before we go too far.
What?
You're good. I can find a chest.
Alright, follow me. Yeah, this gun feels wrong. Like, I move funny with it. Found a chest and helium. This dude missed this chest right here. I don't know. I thought it said 25. 20. Milk of the bulls? You're gross, dude.
I don't even know how to respond to that.
That's the name of that dude, fucking... Fucking gross, man. Yeah, we are obligated, aren't we?
Yeah, but we'll do it here and try to do it. Those 9 things, the categories they give you, don't count.
It's definitely the downside. There's 2 chests over here, guys. Give me a second. Yeah, I'll do mine in a minute. Don't grab the chest yet. One of them is in that really hard spot to get to. But I'm not perfectly on the satellite dish, so you can... Look how fast I can do this just by spinning around.
A war without intelligence. Then again, the Fallen have gotten pretty far without it.
Chests are right here.
What's next?
Hold on. Oh, I know where it is. Is it up there?
No, there's one in there, but there's another one down below. I don't think Red's gonna be able to reach that one. So close. Go back farther, dude.
Now jump. Oh. Too painful to watch.
I cannot come behind. just hit it.
You're a call. I have an idea. Jump up on my head and try jumping. Yeah, jump. Like, do a double jump.
Just
Phoenix, should we open it?
Yeah, open the chest, guys.
Oh, I got a penny. What am I supposed to do with a penny?
Guardians, we are looking into something dark stirring near this location. For your ghost.
How many missions do you want to control?
Six.
That's not that hard.
Hey guys, look over here. Way up here on this hill, there's shit up here. Chest. Fill them and send a chest next to each other. Chest. Filaments. Chest. I've never seen them that close together.
Okay, we got it.
Guardians, there's a great shadow being cast here. We need your eyes.
There's a chest here. And a whole lot of enemies.
Okay, we got it.
I just launched it off the edge. Dave, did I launch you off the edge? I think I ran him over in my fucking Sparrow. He shot off the side of the map. I'm sorry, Dave, but that was terribly funny. How far out did you go? It looked like you went way the hell out there. That was fucked up. I started going straight in that sparrow and it just went to the right and straight at your face. Helium coil down at the bottom. Great, Dave, look what you did. Oh, Walker? What the fuck is a Walker?
And the stars. Dead orbit will pay for their elimination.
No, what the fuck is a Walker? Is that that giant ass fucking robot they showed in one of the videos?
This could be good.
I think we're going for it. Yeah, because this is, counts as enemies killed. Over here. Oh, the Walker's a fucking tank. Over here. I was like, enemy Walker, what the fuck?
Say so.
Guardian down.
He died.
Is that it?
Damn it. Well, that was cool. What happened?
Kyle, it's too late, you missed the chest. The guy opened it.
Did it dissolve already?
It's gonna be gone.
I got it. Did you just jack my shit? To be fair though, I jacked it from somebody else. It's been sitting over here for like fucking 10 minutes, so...
Fire.
It's not about to blow.
Well, that went well. What now? Yeah.
captain just got absolutely obliterated. Throw grenades at me. I'll come up here after you. In my bike. Come on, Dave, you know you want to get in front of my bike again. I wonder if I can get you on top of the map, Dave.
Our fleet is growing, but we always need help. Our enemies hold things that we need. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
Well, wow. That sucks. I was not expecting that much death. A captain made it blow up in my face. Yeah? I know, I haven't opened it yet. I'm waiting for Red to get over here. I'll be back. I need to go put a baby to bed.
Guardian down.
Maybe I can work on it, but...
Great work. Thank you.
chest.
All Guardians, we require urgent field data on this location. Classified dispatch follows.
I'm gonna need like 15 minutes. Are you guys gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be right back as soon as I can.
Great work. I'll inform Zavala.
There are such interesting things beyond the city. Please send a few back. Thank you.
I'll send it all to Levante.
Hey, this is Holiday. You know, the one who stops your ships from falling apart. I need scans of some tech there. Send in something from a wish list.
Hello?
Hello?
You guys find good stuff?
I found cocaine.
Lots of it?
No, just
you fucking dicks. No, I'm just joking. More community events while I was gone?
Not really.
I I found a chest. Yep. I'm gonna wait where it is. And I'm gonna go stir my dinner.
I'll be back.
When you guys get here, I'm watching. So as soon as you guys get here, I'll see.
Speaking to guys tomorrow. Who are you? The Phoenix guy?
Or you went to serve food or something weird like that.
Okay, let's move.
Did Red get off?
Yeah.
Oh. He got bored, huh? What do you say? Good night, guys?
Yeah.
Food.
Marky Mark in here.
He's not on. Chad should be on momentarily. Give me a minute. Yeah, get over here and find, get to this chest. I'm staring right at it.
Oh, I was doing a couple of those patrols while you guys were out doing this chest.
Hey, Guardians, I am working on something back here. It's a... Look, your ghosts can give you the details.
Did you? You haven't come over here yet, you artard. Get over here.
I'm waiting for you to come back first.
Johnny! What's up, buddy? Sorry, I'm just kind of standing here. Well, it said he was online for a second.
Are you here?
Event? Yeah, I'm here.
Look out!
Event.
That's fucking Warsat. Son of a bitch.
You're good,
guns out. No, I... impacted. Can't be gone too long because my food's fucking gonna burn.
Okay.
We'll get to the Warsat and I'll watch and I'll, I got my Nova shit. I can throw a couple Novas down. He's just standing there shooting at it. Bad. You're an idiot. Fucking low level, man.
All right, let's take care of it.
Still says chat is offline, damn it. I need to go hide. Stay there, dude.
Done. Guardian down. Huh.
You're not gonna come over here? Is your mic muted?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Did we fail the Warsat?
No.
Sorry, the wife was playing while I was cooking. There's one up here, Dave.
Oh, four items. Oh, two blues.
Oh, like I got Xbox Snap Friends. Did you notice friends list is snappable now? With the beta?
Like that?
Alright, Chad's coming. And then we'll have enough high level people we can actually do some good shit. Green engram or ammo. Look at this shit. You see this one? I think you were down here when I got that. And then I got this today. My defense points, and I'm gonna be able to buy gloves at some point tonight, and then I'll buy on Friday when the exotic dealer comes back. I should have enough to buy a exotic helmet, and then we can try to do the fucking insanely hard vault. Oh my gosh, you missed it. So we were over on that other side where you saw. And Dave was coming down on one of the ledges. And I was driving. I spawned my shit and started driving. Heroic mission of the week. Which one is that one? I think I'm getting ready to do that one with a couple of my buddies. We just did the daily a little bit ago. if Chad will ever join. Xbox, snap friends. The Nightfall one, I don't think we'll be able to do that one, dude.
Yeah,
no. I try to stick with only playing my, with my, audience.
Like about time.
There we go.
Did you do something different, or?
No. I sent you an invite, the regular, like, manually. Like, in the game, it does not show you online in the game.
We got it. Let's move.
Yeah, but, Bruce, if, welcome to join the community. Our clan is the Vanguard Warrior Elite, and we'll play with you for a while and get to know you. But yeah, I don't generally just jump in and play with you don't have to join the clan or anything, but I don't play with people that aren't my regular viewers. Kind of one of those perks of being one of my viewers is you get to hang out with us, and yeah, one of those kind of dealios. Ooh, so we need to give the fire team control over to Chad. We can do that daily challenge again through him, and we should be able to get some more goodies. Do you know how we did that daily last night, Chad?
Yeah.
It was available again today, and we got more stuff. You see all my shit
this
now?
This is the future war cult, requesting help from anyone in this area.
Inspect my player. Oh. And I got another weapon, did you see that? Once you get to level 3 in Vanguard experience, they give you a purple weapon.
Well, for hitting, ruin their day.
Are you on level 3 on
I'm
Vanguard?
Sure the city hears.
Oh, you're talking about just in general. Yeah, see, I'm a beast. I've been doing so many side missions, it's ridiculous. The daily. Oh yeah, so back us out to orbit, and you can look at the daily and see if the daily is available. Like, if the mission says that there's ascendant materials and stuff for it. I'm so close to 26, it's ridiculous. Yeah, that dude got pissed and left. Sorry, buddy. That pisses me off more than anything, is people will join the stream just to ask me to play with them, but they won't follow the stream or anything. Yeah, but if they're looking for people to play with, they can go in the gaming forums and ask for people to play with. You know, I don't want to be a dick, but you know, I will play with my followers. That's my rule. If you want to play with me, be a follower, be part of the community, and engage, then I'll let you play. Well, I'll play with you. Look at Red Master. Red Master is a perfect example. Michael's a perfect example.
Daily heroic story? Oceans of Storms, right?
Yeah. Does it say there's Ascendant material available? If you go down and select the hard? What does it say the bonuses are?
Ascendant materials, XP bonus.
Woohoo! Here we go again, Dave. Yes, sir.
Listen to this. From an old warlock, Osiris.
We all get hammered on. Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter,
just
light,
me.
And life.
Oh, bitch.
It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
Yeah. And you kept getting purple shit. Were they for your class?
Both of them were.
That's bullshit.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it.
So you get to look and
late.
See which one has the best perks. Yeah, we seriously just completed this one a few hours ago. And then we spent before this, we spent 2 or 3 hours? Harvesting materials. Which we found out how to farm. Chad. We found a really good way to farm materials to get Vanguard marks.
I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it.
Watch out, Dave's died 200 times today. I'm just joking. What? Oh, that's messed up, babe. You know they can hear you. What? I'm gonna have to iron them. You want me to iron them real quick? Huh? Yeah. You gotta put it on the steam relief, or the steam refresh or whatever, or wrinkle relief or whatever the fuck it's called. And the steam cycle. The best way to do it is to put dryer sheets in the leg. Or what's even better is get the dryer sheet slightly wet and rub it on the area so that when you put it in the dryer, the material or it loosens the wrinkle. Well, being a stay-at-home dad, I better know how to get wrinkles and shit out. You laugh, Dave. Fuck you. I might just have to tell you what the wife was saying. can't. Oh, they can't hear each other. Yeah, I mean... Oh. Anyway, no, my wife was saying it's not Dave's fault, he sucks, and she's like, oh wait, yeah it is. Said you would say that. Yeah. She said, then your feelings shouldn't be hurt because you should know it was coming.
They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity.
You know, we should end this and go back to the tower real fast. Because there's a mission where if you defeat this Grigoris... Yeah, but I don't think Chad does. Yeah. To defeat Grigoris. Check real fast.
Got him. That's one less Baron to worry about.
Did it pop up a complete? You didn't have it? They basically are. It's already, he's already dead. No, it hasn't been opened. So we need to go ahead and end it and go to the tower.
Did you realize yeah. There's no...
No what? Wait. There's no what?
It's Graylin that's at the tower. Not sure.
I thought Frigoris was there too. I thought there was two... Yeah, but there was two of them.
The other one was the Abomination.
Yeah, that's this one. Okay, baby. I love you. Yeah, because I still have the Agrelux.
I don't even know where that's going to be.
That's on Venus.
Of course.
Agrelux is a Baron. That's one of those fucking servitors, I think. Yeah, one way or the other. Yeah, just go ahead and go back. Go to the tower, Jeff. I just wanted to pick up my orb. Huh? No, I want to make sure that if there is any available bounties, we can do it. And then you guys, one at a time, leave and rejoin so that we can hear each other. When we get to the tower, yeah, when we get... What happened, babe? Oh. So when we get to the tower, Dave, leave the squad and then rejoin us. I had like 7 people in here earlier, Chad. Yeah. And then they all left.
Oh,
Oh no, that was last night. There was 4 or 5 people in here earlier. I don't know why I was thinking 7. Of course, a green. Give me a green weapon for a blue engram, you son of a beep. That's a fair trade, you chode. My armor. Oh, I can upgrade it too. Here we go. Boom. Guess who's at 26, bitches? What's that? Yeah, I keep trying to fix it. So look for the one that says Fragoris or whatever.
There's only Graylix Winter and Telthor.
Telthor. What does the Telthor one say? Does it say Baron on it?
The Chamber of Night.
Maybe that. Yeah, that was the one. Wow. Grab that one, because that's what we're doing anyway. That's the mission we were just doing anyway. I have that one as well. You have... There's a couple of other ones in there that are fairly easy.
I don't have any more other than
space. Oh. Is that what you were doing today?
Yeah. I was
How long were you on?
Doing missions and completing bounties at the same time.
How long have you been on?
About 5:30, 6. 45.
God damn! Yeah, it didn't even say you were on, man. I got a flash one time. And then when I went to look for you, message me, Mongolian. Damn it, Bobby. Yeah, I would have just asked Red Master if it would be okay if we. Separated. To do harder stuff. Yeah. Let's do this. I need to go freaking Minnesota while you're doing that. Oh, wait. Dave, are you gonna leave and rejoin?
Why?
Fix your audio so you can hear Chad. Too fast.
Not enough time. Russian from the evening of the Golden Age.
Bad rattle, very bad.
Hear me, I can hear you.
Hearing, did you leave?
No, yeah, he left.
see.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
I can hear you.
Say Bob Dole if you can hear me.
Bob Dole.
I can hear you. I can hear you.
Okay. Even though I said to say Bob Dole, goddammit.
Listen to this, from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late.
A little eager to die, Chad. See, so you can hear me. Some of you guys haven't been talking. I've been asking both of you questions and neither of you are talking. I didn't mute myself, it was fucking active the whole damn time. I just wanted to make sure you guys could both hear each other since I could hear both of you.
Alright, I'm
Oh, so you can't hear him talk right now? Sweet. So, I don't think it's fixable. I'll just have to act as intermediary between the two of you.
Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. The Fallen. They're invading the Hellmouth.
I got this. Fucking snipers everywhere. With this pistol that I've got, Chad, it has a 12-round clip. Don't worry about it. I got it, Dave. Damn, Chad just took off, didn't he?
If I translated these Fallen comms correctly, one of
did it still say,
they don't crawl out of their skiffs too often.
The shard and whatnot, the pendant material.
Guardian down. Got him.
That's I can't imagine it would have changed.
Let's find the shrine.
Dude, we're just pushing through this like it's nothing.
These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all.
That dude came back and asked to play.
Did he follow you?
Nope.
I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.
I could just be like, oh, I want to play. Minimum system requirements, be a follower for more than 10 days. Turned on my black wax idol, by the way. I don't know if you guys did that. Wow, you're gonna poison me, huh? Where are you guys? All the enemies are over here. So when any of us get a kill, I think we all get the coins or whatever the hell they are. Yeah. You guys are getting all that glimmer, right? Like 17 glimmer or whatever? Yeah, I think we all have to be close proximity to be getting it.
Fallen are just as crazy as we are.
I mean, I'm flattered that people want to play, but I'm not gonna, you know, I'm not gonna inconvenience one of my friends like you guys to go to play with a random, you know. I mean, I don't want to be a dick like that, but I'm. Oh, he threw his shield up so fast. Ah, he disintegrated. God, I had almost 18,000 glimmer earlier before I started spending it. From all the fucking harvesting, Dave and I, and that Red have been doing all day. It's mainly just me and Dave. Like I got on, and Dave looked like Dave was already on. So oh, look, some booties. Not that I fucking need them, because they're not purple! Is that heavy running away? Bring it! You're gonna get cooked no matter what. Jesus, I just got fucking laid out.
There's the shrine. Find a way through.
You guys hear me? Weird. Something's up.
Me out under the
can you guys hear me?
I'll look for a weakness.
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me? I can hear you.
Yeah, I can hear. Alright, check this out, Chad. Over here, behind you. And you're a son of a bitch for finding a legendary engram. Watch this. No, watch. Watch. See what it does? Dude, it penetrates through shit like fucking mad. Like taking out the mediums.
It's tethered to a power.
It's that fucking cable, that chat cable that's fucked up.
Find a way to break the link.
The chat cable.
Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans.
So hopefully this weekend I'll get it. It says they're shipping it out today. There's the big fucker. Zardok. Oh, Zardok's immune to fire damage. That's great. Oh god, I stuck him in the face! He did have a shield, by the way. Yeah, I mean, it's long gone now, but... Oh, I got fucked. What the fuck? Dave, watch out. Behind you. That fucker just came up behind me and hit me in the face. Like, he waited until I turned and saw him, and then he fucking shot me. Try to make your way to Chad so that way you can pick up some of this shit. Wizard's one shot, like literally one shot to kill that wizard.
It's weakened. Yeah. Destroy it.
Yeah, yeah. Did you get a complete when we killed him, Chad?
Mission complete. Yeah.
We severed their connection. The shrine,
no, the...
it was communing with something out there. Their god, or king.
Yeah.
Well,
what?
Not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
Oh, I got one. The only one you got? Oh, that's right, we did two of these, didn't we? Yay. Yeah, I kind of figured it would not give us any more ascendant material. Damn it. Oh well, at least you got some goodies. Well, I know where that mission is that we need to complete. For your shit, Chad. Alright, so I'll go to the moon. And it's the one in the bottom left. Chamber of Night. Yeah.
Marok Air Prince defeat Marok in the Sword of Crota mission. Telthar unborn, defeat Telthar in the Chamber of Night. Chamber of Night, isn't that the guy with the tumor?
No. It is one of them, but it's not that guy. Okay. Well, we didn't play that today, did we? Dave?
I think we did.
I didn't think we did. We beat that mission, but we didn't beat... That's, Fogoth. We didn't beat Fogoth. That's the weekly. Fogoth is the weekly. The abominations from the pits and the moon. What difficulty level did you put it on?
The hardest one I can. 24.
Yay! I can put it on 28. Come on, we actually get shit for that.
Urgent transmission.
Oh, that's right.
Incoming.
God, Chad, on you're a pussy. No, I'm joking.
From the speaker.
Nothing is more important now.
What's wrong with your character? Actually, you would. If Dave would, you would.
Draining the traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood and destroyed.
Woo!
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire
hive. Yeah, this
hive
is where
fortress.
We have to fucking scan the fucking cracks. No. We did this one earlier, Dave. And that it's the one, this is the mission that has the fucking shard.
Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual.
It has
yet.
Like the three
Let's
witches around it. Are you fucking kidding me?